From a firefighting perspective, basement fires, or below-grade fires, are the most difficult, challenging, and dangerous fires encountered within a structure. Over the years, many firefighters have been injured or killed while trying to extinguish a below-grade fire. UL FSRI teamed with the International Society of Fire Service Instructors to conduct experiments to understand why these events occur and what firefighters can do to avoid injury. In this new online course, Understanding and Fighting Basement Fires, we explore the results of fire experiments conducted as part of this collaborative effort between UL FSRI and ISFSI to reduce risk and improve firefighter safety when fighting below grade fires.
We specifically wanted to look at basement fires because as firefighters ourselves, we know that these are inherently more dangerous both for the occupants but also for firefighters. When we're looking at basement fires, we have limited access from the interior and often from the exterior. So that not only affects how we fight the fire from a fire suppression standpoint, but it also significantly impacts ventilation and the survivability of people inside the building.
They can all be deadly, and they all have their own specific hazards. But we have to understand what those hazards are, what our limitations are, what tactics we can use. And the test in here clearly shows us what our best options are.
The Understanding and Fighting Basement Fires online course consolidates decades of research and experience from the fire ground to provide you with tactical considerations that can be incorporated into standard operating guidelines to improve both firefighter safety and occupant tenability. Visit the UL FSRI Fire Safety Academy and learn something new today.